Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innalhamdulillah nahmadu wa nasta'inu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillahu fala mudhillalah lah wa may yudhlilhu fala hadiyalah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh la nabiyya wa la rasula ba'dah. Okay, for the first, let's pray and thanks to our God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, Lord of the world, who has given us mercies and blessings so we can gather up without any trouble and obstacle. Okay, this video, I will tell you about lazy people. The name is Edo. One day, there is family. And family had child. The name is Edo. Edo was spoiled from childhood to adulthood. And after that, Edo grew up. And Edo became a lazy person. And then, one day, the parents were sick. And Edo could not cook his own food, and Edo was unemployed. After that, Edo thought about helping his sick family treatment, and Edo sold the property in his house. After that, the money was for capital to open a business. The business like to open a food like fried chicken, and so many people comes to the store. And 2 years passed. Edo was able to have a restaurant, and at the time also his family recovered, and Edo was lazy again. When his parents returned, and no one took care about his business. After that, 1 month passed. Edo released. Edo had to work for his parents, and then Edo worked again. At the point, Edo managed to have a product and a big restaurant, and then the family is happy because Edo can earn many money. Okay, the value we can take is if we are not lazy, we can survive, and don't give up on not being lazy, and we must always work to achieve a more beautiful future. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Thank you for your nice attention. I'm sorry if I have mistake. Last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.